This maneuver is called nose down Tic Tocs. If you get the heli, or if you can imagine the heli being knife edge with the nose pointing down, that would equal 12 o'clock. And all we're doing here is creating like a pendulum effect from 10 o'clock to 2 o'clock. And the key points to remember here is to just practice getting the stops smooth and trying to keep the heli in one spot. You could also practice these traveling.